איש טב, פורגט אבאוט תמים, נוח איש צדיק תמים, then the מבול קם. השם told them, ונוח איש צדיק אפטר, we need to forget about תמימות. I was so shocked. You know, I was the rabbi here, 1978. I was the rabbi to find this property together with Rabbi Elgazi. I was walking outside and I went to my uncle Hanan Binyamini. I said, let's buy it, let's take it. And that time I was the rabbi here for 5 years. And all the time, you know, my dream was to build a beautiful community. We barely had minyan here. We had barely had 2 minyanim. That time the border of Russia was not open. And then I moved out when I got married, always to religious community, to Shomrei Shabbat. My kids never went to nightclub. My kids don't have TV at home. My son is a surgeon. He has 4 hospitals in his neurologist. My other son is 25 lawyers working for tax IRS. My daughter, she's a dentist. She's not cleaning teeth, she's a dentist. My other son is a corporation lawyer. They never went to nightclub. We need to have education. We need to have Torah in Derech Eretz. Kids need to be with book. Kids need to be with Torah.
Amen.
We cannot afford to have bad name. Odomo Goyan, Yara Bukhariok, Tori Goyim Toi Meshun, Tori Blatni Toi Meshun, Tori Maria Toi Meshun. We don't want this garbage. We don't want this garbage. Every person should go and find out. Make a child, where you went, where you coming, and make sure that your kids Torah and Avodah. So this way, we're not going to come to flood. We're not going to come to Mabul. We're not going to come that HaKadosh Baruch Hu will be made in our generation, in our people, the Bukhayim, that became out of Russia. Because in Russia was Derech Eretz, was Kavod. Nobody, when people look at the parents, they look downstairs. Look at this beautiful family. I'm not going to call them because all of them have same level in my heart. Look the way they give respect to the father. I was there so many times in Shabbatot, in the party. You should see how the father has nachat ruach. This is the way we want to continue. This is the way we want to see. When we look at the woman, we're not choosing her because she's Maria. Because we want to build a family, because we want to have kids. Because we want to continue the Derech Torah. We don't mimei Noach, the Haftarah. We call him the Mabul about Noach. Why Noach is the one to blame the Mabul? Because he didn't stand up and he said, please guys, stop it. And today I'm asking every father, every grandfather, everybody that's sitting in this room, be careful. As a Dayan, I sit in the bathing and I see so many cases that parents lose it, and you don't want to face up. When a son go with Goya, this is the end of life. And nobody should face this. And you must, everybody should be my partner, to go home and not to be Noah, to be Abraham Avinu. From Abraham, everything started. He gave up his father, he gave us his mother, he took his son Yitzchak, he put him on the fire. He said, I'm doing it for HaKadosh Baruch Hu. But Hashem told them, from Yitzchak Yigale Lechazera, no. And why they call Yitzchak, Yitzchak, Yud? Asara Nisyonot Shel Avraham Avinu. Tzadik, Sarah was 90. Chet, the first one that did Brit Milah, it was Yitzchak. Kuf, Avraham was 100. Hashem sent an angel to Avraham Avinu. And tell him, you're going to have a son Yitzchak. And you're going to have a son, and you call him Yitzchak. Because all this happened in your name. And then what he do? He put them as korban. And Yitzchak, don't say nothing. He said, Daddy Jun, I got malam echoi korban ko belkun. So this is the way we want. The father and the kids need to work together. So this way, Bezrat Hashem, we see all Klal Yisrael going bederech HaTorah, and we not going to face up flood again. Amen. Ani rotzele parech ta mishpacha,